Dla mnie najważniejsze jest po prostu, żeby głosić Ewangelię ludziom, żeby zostali zbawieni. Bo widzisz, ten koronawirus, to od kogo to przyszedł? Diabeł to zesłał, czy Bóg pozwala na to? Bóg, bo ludzie żyją bez Boga. Grzech.
Po prostu... Myślę, że to Bóg zrobił koronawirusa.
Bóg dopuszcza to. Dopuszcza. Nie, nie. Bóg dopuszcza, żeby ludzie przyszli do upamiętania, żeby zrozumieli, że nie można w grzechu żyć. Tak, przyjacielu?
Nie, to jest cała prawda. Nie. Wy myślicie, co Bóg robiłby takie rzeczy. To jest,
Bóg czeka, żeby ludzie przyszli do upamiętania, żeby odeszli od grzechu.
Dobrze, okej. Okay. Życzę miłego dnia.
Ludzie żyją bez Boga i tak jest.
No, życzę miłego dnia.
This is a little bit overdue, but I owe this to Andrzej Duda. There are elections here tomorrow in Poland on July 12, 2020, and I thought that I'd give him a little present for his elections. It's basically it's like this. Andrzej Duda is promoting his speeches war against different, either that be homosexuals, people with different sexual orientation, or even atheists, against anybody, whoever out there is, well, just, I'm gonna say, different minded, if you like. Because it looks like these days, and I believe real Christians alone, it's all it takes. You alone become acknowledged as the enemy in this country. Now, let me explain in details. A German, you're about to hear audio recording done 2 months ago. Is the neighbor right here, the next door, lives the next door, and is a German. It's actually used for vandalizing of this place, for burglaries, trespassing, along with another couple that likes to consume a little bit alcohol too much. On behalf of psychiatrists next door, on behalf of electrician up there, they won't expose themselves to stuff like this. And so what they're doing, they're using, like, I'm not necessarily a lower caste, but as an extension, certain people here to do certain jobs for them. Now, on a first day upon my arrival here, there are two things that blueprinted in my memory about this location here. And it's when I frankly lost the, you know, to see this place in any positive way. One thing, the neighbor here next door, you're about to hear, he chopped my brand new shoes with no less than 8 pairs of brand new sneakers destroyed in Poland within less than 2 years. And yet, this just happened to be my 10th location in Poland within less than 2 years, folks. With my twice staying inside of the forest, this is crazy, actually lodging out there, rather than going to another location, designated location. And with the stolen part from the car, which I left outside of the gate, prior to departure of the bank, collect the money so I could hand one to the owner for the rental. And it's all audio recorded, because as soon as I would get to the bank, I realized it is a car missing, a part missing in the car. And for that part, I was watched another MTO truck. The fault is of the mechanic who lives here. Never leave with the mechanic. It's in one way, it's good because you can fix the car cheap, but the problem is that's all the time problem with the car. This was a brainwash from Americans. So the thing is that he alone was afraid what's going to happen, what's going to come to, because Americans designated certain people to do the damage. And he alone assumed that I'm going to see him in a bad light because of this. No, I don't think he did this. I don't believe he did this. I believe someone else did. But this is what happened as soon as I would come here the first day. Shoes were destroyed simultaneously. And another part from the car was just taken off. Now, 2 days later, owner insisted, although I never asked him a question about this or mentioned him anything related to this issue, he positioned the camera outside of the gate. That's kind of a strange coincidence, isn't it? Yeah. Since Andrzej Duda is promoting this war against this, well, differently oriented, sexually oriented people, or atheists, or whatever. And like I said, the real churchgoers, the real believers of Christ, of God, do not agree with this kind of agenda. Vatican officially does not agree with this kind of views. So what these people are promoting is something else. I am going to play you an audio from individual here next door. And this audio you can maybe even see yourself, because he is, I don't know, either trying to obtain statement from me, confirmation, or he is trying to instill in me. Yes, he gives like a speech, you know. Do you believe in God? Yeah. And he goes on about the Christ, and he goes this, and he goes that, and it's stopped. No short of claiming how God approves coronavirus, how coronavirus basically is a tool of God. Now, I remember Kaczynski, yeah. It's a tool of God. It's God approves it. God approves it against those that are different, basically. According to this man here, next door. This was recorded 2 months ago. And it's not that this man would not have preemptive knowledge about coronavirus, folks. Look, 10 years ago, I was warned about where to buy clothing, what kind of clothing, not to buy from the US store, no. Do not pass close to the hospitals. No, no, no. There is a ventilation system. Do not pick up the bottles. The bottles, 50 cents you get for the bottle. Literally. Profitable if you find certain kind of bottles. No more. Don't pick them up no more. Coronavirus and so on. Million issues like this I would never forget. Okay, and I have proven my case, MKUltra case, to be real. Coronavirus is a made in USA virus. This is what this is. This is not a joke. It was used to bully China into the World War III, into the conflict. Actually, to start recolonization of the world through the bullying other countries to create tensions. This is how the conflict then basically spreads onto other continents and so on. That's how that is done. And so you are here firsthand. And yeah, this is a present for Andrzej Duda. This is the world you want. Kaczynski actually dreamed about it. Go back to that issue that they would be targeting in the future. Yeah, talking about the coronavirus, the tool of God, and promoting, you can see publicly everywhere, do not associate with the people, do not socialize with the people. Sexual activities, even in Britain, they started to hide people. No sexual activities, dangerous. It's dangerous to the public, it's dangerous to, everything becomes dangerous. You have to de-socialize, distance yourself, cover yourself up, dreamed about, Kaczynski dreamed about actually setting up people with coronavirus, with a different people, target different people with the coronavirus issues. Politically, basically use this kind of virus against his opponents and against different-minded, differently oriented people, if you like. Whether that be for religion purposes, sexuality-wise, or whatever. This is part of today, and tomorrow people are deciding on their elections here in Poland about who the new president is going to be. So that's all I got to say. God bless you all. My cats are back. If you live in Poland, if you're a good person, sometimes within 2-3 weeks, well, they're not mine, but I just want to help out. Within 2-3 weeks, this is also the guy that feeds the cats with the fried bones, by the way. Hey. I will try to, you know, give them for adoption here and there. Oh, they already tried to put them under my ownership, believe it or not. I feed them here for 1 week. I don't know if I have them. Got them right here from this yard here. They always had, prior to this one, they had another cat like this. And these are completely wild kittens. And I figured out that at least if they get used to a human being, the first human being they get used to, they wouldn't be scared when they go for adoption. But you gotta be a really good person to get a cat from me. But these are really like first class cats, beautiful cats. Alright, that much about this video. I am glad they found their way back. In fact, they were here inside today. They were running everywhere. They were smelling me. They ate from me, from my hands. Seems like we're gonna get along somehow. So I'm just glad that cats are okay. Okay, and now I'll give you, and so you can get an idea about the type of the people I am next to. This individual, this is a provocateur, a dangerous person. These people like this will get you into trouble with authority through domestic dispute. Yeah. His goal is to provocate, to intimidate, use directed energy weapons and all kinds of stuff to get you into trouble with authorities, because people that patrol this street, it's called Straža Mjeska. In French, that would be like a gendarmerie. Gendarme, Slovensko. Assistants of the police, if you like. Instead of security patrol, it's actually a government subsidiary of the police. Let's say they're assistants of the police. They can also get you in trouble. And then what they do, the goal here is to confiscate your audio and such. This is what we are talking about. This is why all this kind of stuff. And what I will do, I'll just go ahead and I'll play you this audio recording. By the way, everything about the cats, everything about the dogs, you have read about that pertains to cats on my news site. Everything is factual, and I will prove everything because it's all audio recorded. The stuff, nothing I have spoken about is a lie. Absolutely nothing is twisted out of one. Everything is a 100% fact. I have never stated a single lie, single thing I've made of my own. So that's that. Let's go to the audio recording, shall we? And I wish the best of voting for tomorrow. July 11th, today, July 12th of 2020. That's maybe tomorrow going to be this elections in Poland, I understand.
Ja ci powiem tak, znasz Słowo Boże, Biblię,
no.
Wierzysz w Boga,
no.
Wierzysz, że Jezus umarł za ciebie i za mnie, za nas umarł, poszedł na krzyż z miłości?
Ja o wszystko wierzę.
Wierzysz, że Jezus jest Bogiem?
Jezus jest Syn Boga.
Bogiem.
Jezus,
on jest Bogiem.
Jezus nie jest Bogiem.
On jest Bogiem i Synem.
Jezus jest Syn Boga. No to może być. Tak?
Jest Bogiem.
No to może
jest
być.
Bogiem. On przyszedł na ziemię w ciele ludzkim jako Jezus Chrystus, jako człowiek Jezus Chrystus. Przyszedł po to, żeby objawić miłość Ojca.
On nie jest Bogiem.
Stuprocentowym Bogiem jest i stuprocentowym człowiekiem.
On był człowiek. Nie może się mówić o Bogu.
Bóg potężny. Jest, w Ewangelii Jana jest napisane, na początku było słowo, słowo było u Boga, Bogiem
Domene,
było słowo.
Domene, tak. A wy musicie znaleźć sobie kobietę. Możecie znaleźć.
Dla mnie najważniejsze jest po prostu, żeby głosić Ewangelię ludziom, żeby zostali zbawieni. Bo widzisz, ten koronawirus, to od kogo to przyszedł? Diabeł to zesłał, czy Bóg pozwala na to? Bóg, bo ludzie żyją bez Boga. Grzech.
Wy myślicie, że to Bóg zrobił koronawirusa?
Bóg dopuszcza to. Dopuszcza. Nie. Bóg dopuszcza, żeby ludzie przyszli do upamiętania, żeby zrozumieli, że nie można w grzechu żyć. Tak, przyjacielu.
Nie, przyjacielu.
To jest cała prawda.
Nie. Wy myślicie, co Bóg robiłby takie rzeczy. To jest,
Bóg czeka, żeby ludzie przyszli do upamiętania, żeby odeszli od grzechu.
Dobrze, ok. Życzę miłego dnia.
Ludzie żyją bez Boga i tak jest.
No, życzę miłego dnia.
Well, I just want to add to this real fast. Really, this is not God's vision to spread coronavirus. This is just not, doesn't have anything to do with God. For one thing, really, what God does basically is help, and it's difficult to help people so stupid that or evil. But this is basically goes hands in hand, that see no other than spread malicious idea about God as such, as someone that would want, that wishes to harm people based on their sexual, religious backgrounds and so on. Not even Vatican or church alone approves this kind of attitude Andrzej Duda is contaminating with, I should say, spreading around. No one does. These are really exclusively views of Mr. Andrzej Duda, and I guess so, his supporters here in Poland, and also some in the US, because this is just really radicalism is what this is. I don't even know how I would classify this. This is idiotic, simply idiotic. Church doesn't see it. A real church, a Vatican, a Pope Francis doesn't see it this way. This is exactly a reflection of the opposite of what, let's say, Pope Francis alone is preaching to the world. It's got nothing to do with it. This is really exclusively related to Andrzej Duda, and to Morawiecki and to Kaczyński team.